for the sacrifice he made. Another out of holy fear, built an ark the world to save. Another left his homeland, and as a stranger he'd reside. But none received the promise then, and so in faith they died.
Others conquered kingdoms, quenched the fury of the flames. Some made strong battle, some were raised to life again. Many more were martyred amidst the crowds loud clamoring. By faith they would not bow the knee or kiss the emperor's ring.
Our fears, it can shut the mouths of lions, it makes sense of scars and tears. We persevere in hope, and with conscience clean and clear, we walk this fallen wilderness with salvation's pioneer. We hope for seeing what is yet unseen, a universe from nothingness, new life where none had been. The known made from unknowable, and hope for the comfortless, who hear and hold on firmly to the faith that they possess. Faith understands and offers, it assures and calms our fears. It can shut the mouths of lions and make sense of scars and tears. We persevere in hope, and with conscience clean and clear, your eyes upon the champion as you seek to run the race, understanding that he cheers you on as you long for his embrace. So hold on and do not grow weary of the faith that you profess, remembering that you are ringed around by this cloud of witnesses.